Warning for parents who own infant gliders. The U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission and Fisher-Price are recalling two of its models after four babies died while wearing them. The babies were reportedly placed on their backs unrestrained and later found on their stomachs. The products were sold at specialty stores and retailers, including Walmart, Target, and Amazon. You can check the specific models if you need to right now on our website.